things you should know before buying the Nintendo Switch. So if you didn't know, the Nintendo Switch has many errors. Which one of them is the orange screen of death? This happens when you have a bad internet connection. Is a chance that when you enter the eShop, the orange screen will happen. To make your Nintendo Switch work, again you need to hold the power button for 10-15 seconds. Anyway, stay safe out there.